Irvine's famous Green Bridge has officially reopened. The bridge had been closed for repairs since mid-March. The Transportation Cabinet said misinformation had circulated that the bridge wouldn't reopen until November. But thanks to cooperation from the weather, the nearly 12,000 drivers the bridge serves daily can once again cross into downtown. Several repairs were made to help preserve the bridge for many years to come.